genuine sinners.
Hallelujah!
It's like a password.
Okay, but where's the game?
I'll tell you in a minute. Nathan, is it all set? Can I tell the guys at the Biltmore garage?
Not yet. I gotta stall him for a little while. Joey wants us to go first.
It's 11 o'clock. They ain't gonna wait much longer.
So sue me. I left nicely at my hotel to wait for the money from Scott. He'll be there. Where's the dope? It hasn't come yet. I thought I told you to wait for it. I had to pick up some groceries. I felt a little faint. Get back to the hotel, wait for the money from Sky, and don't come back even if you starve. Okay, Nathan. Where's the game, Detroit? Harry the Horse, how are you? How's Brooklyn nowadays, huh?
Detroit, if you don't got no place for your crap game, tell us and we can see entertainment elsewhere.
Take it easy, Harry.
Detroit, I hope you will not spoil our evening, inasmuch as I happen to be entertaining a very prominent guest this evening. I think you might have heard of him. I think you meet Big Julie from Chicago.
Big Julie, nice to meet you. Welcome to our fair city, in which, as you know, the heat is on. But just be patient, and you'll get some action.
What do you say, Big Julie? Shall we stick around, or shall we blow?
I came here to shoot crap, so let's shoot crap.
Sure.
Nathan. If there's no crap game tonight, I'm sure Big Julie will be considerably displeased. And Big Julie does not like to be displeased, as can be seen by those citizens who, at one time or another, displeased him. Although, I will admit, it's considerably hard to find such citizens in view of the fact that they are no longer around and about.
But Harry, you don't think I would be so rude as to displease a gentleman like Big Julie. Big Julie, let me tell you that when Nathan Detroit, when Nathan Detroit makes a promise, you can count on it that...
Well, well. An interesting gathering indeed. Frosty Charlie. Libo Lips Louie. Angie the Ox. And hey, Harry the Horse, all the way from Brooklyn. And, pardon me, I'm bad on names, but you're baseless. Mind telling me where you're from?
East Cicero, Illinois.
Oh, what do you do there?
I'm a scout master.
Never hope my mother across the street. Lovely. Looks like the male chorus from Blossom Time. What's the occasion?
Well,
it's a party.
Indeed. What kind of party?
Goodbye, girl. I'll see you tomorrow.
It's a bachelor dinner. Nathan's getting married.
What?
That's correct, Lieutenant. It's a bachelor dinner. Nathan's getting married.
Yes, sir. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow.
Which nobody cannot deny.
Nathan, darling, I'm so thrilled. Why didn't you tell me?
It was supposed to be a surprise.
It's a bachelor dinner.
Yes, sir, a bachelor dinner.
Just think, after 14 years, I'm finally going to become Mrs. Nathan Detroit. Mine certainly does fly.
So, Nathan, tell us, when is the happiness?
When will it be, Nathan?
Well,
Nathan, these fine gentlemen were nice enough to throw you a bachelor dinner. You could at least tell them when the wedding date is.
Well, we need time for a license and a blood test.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could get married tomorrow night, right after the
hot
bar?
Honey, we need time for our license.
You're gonna look?
What?
You get out on that place in Maryland, what's the name of it?
Pimlico?
No, not Pimlico. Nathan. Head on down there, they'll get you married right away. Don't even need a blood test.
Ain't that unhealthy? It's a great idea. Oh, look,
I'll lend you my getaway car. My view.
Nathan, let's do it!
What the hell?
Hey!
Yeah, attaboy.
My congratulations to Nathan. Let's just hope that there's nothing in gratitude.
Nathan, darling, I've got so many things to do before we elope. You'll be at the hot box tomorrow night?
I'll be sitting there in a seat reserved, dressed in whatever you will open.
Nathan, I'm so happy. I want to wire my mother, only what do I wire her?
Just send her a telegram and date it back.
I'd better wait until we have 5 children. It won't take us long.
Nathan, you are indeed a lucky fellow. A most beautiful doll indeed. Don't you agree, Big Julie?
Tell me, how long you know the doll?
14 years.
Let's shoot crap.
Nathan, you better find a place.
How can I? The money from Sky ain't come yet.
Maybe he won't come. Maybe he took the doll to Havana.
He couldn't have. How could he? She couldn't have gone.
Thank you.
I don't want to go back to New York.
Take me back.
You're not a
gentleman. A doll like me shouldn't be mixed up with a guy like me. It's no good. I'm no good. You know I took you to Havana in the first place? I made a bet. That's how we met in the first place. I made a bet.
Oh, that's when a girl meet a gambler. No.
I got to think what's best for you.
Oh, you talk just like a missionary.
Thank you.
What the hell kind of doll are you anyway?
I'm a mission doll!